Okay, it is difficult to say what will happen. What is clear is what is the tension that we are seeing. Many governments and also other stakeholders, part of the population, supports more regulation as a way to deal with the fears that we mentioned before. So many people see the regulation as an instrument for improving security or protecting economies and protecting jobs. So there is a tension between these people that is looking for more regulation and others like me who think that this is not the way to deal with the challenges. So what will happen is difficult to anticipate. What we see, what we are sure is that we will be seeing this increasing tension between people that want to regulate and people that don't want to regulate the internet. I hope that we find that delicate a balance that permit us to have the regulations that are really necessary, but without limiting innovation and the people can enjoy the opportunities that the technology is offering for improving our conditions, our lives, and really for solving needs of the community.